This is News to Go. I'm Daniel R. Brewster. Tonight, the city of Fayetteville is asking everyone to only use water for cooking, drinking, and bathing. This comes after a pipe that carries millions of gallons of water from Beaver Lake to Fayetteville ruptured. The city is hoping to have it fixed by Sunday morning. Arkansas's Attorney General asking the justice system to stop new environmental regulations. Leslie Rutledge filed the motion in the U.S. Court of Appeals along with 15 other state attorneys general. Now they're hoping to stop the EPA from enforcing what's called the Clean Power Plan. Arkansas's Governor Asa Hutchinson saying he is ordering the Department of Health Services to stop all payments to Planned Parenthood of Arkansas and East Oklahoma. The governor released a statement saying undercover videos appearing to show Planned Parenthood officials discussing the sale of tissue of aborted fetuses, quote, does not represent the values of the people of our state. Well, we're looking to head to what should be a beautiful weekend. 4029 Chief Meteorologist Darby Bobby has your forecast.
Well, it certainly will be a beautiful weekend, a little bit warmer for us, but let's take a look at it, our morning planner for a Saturday morning. And we can see waking up in the River Valley, the temperatures again in the upper 60s, a lot like we had the last couple mornings. Maybe not quite as cool, but pretty similar for us. Clear skies out there. And then by noon, you can see already in the mid 80s. So maybe you're getting out to some of those farmers markets or just getting out and doing some exercise tomorrow morning. Good weather for it, low humidity at that. Now, in northwest Arkansas, our temperatures, much like in the River Valley, I don't think we're going to be quite as cool as we have been the last couple mornings, but still. Very comfortable temperatures starting off on our Saturday morning, low 60s for us. And we can see by noon, temperatures in the low 80s. So heating up in the low 80s, I think mid to upper 80s for high temperatures in northwest Arkansas on Saturday with highs near 90 in the River Valley. But again, relatively low humidity. That humidity, though, is going to start to go up as we go into next week. We've got more rain chances in there, too. We'll tell you all about it on 4029 News Sunrise starting at 6 a.m.